Okay, you know what? I'm tired of you, Chucky. You always kill people. You know what? Tables have turned. Now I'm gonna kill you. Prepare to be blasted. Oh yeah, you know what? Get a taste of your own medicine. You know what? I'm done with this. I want a claw machine. I always see them in like arcades and stuff. You know what? I want to own one of my own. Yeah, I'm gonna go buy one. I really want to buy a claw machine. Oh wow, how convenient.
Do you want to buy, a claw machine? Seems like you're interested.
Oh yeah, I'm very interested. How much is it?
I don't even know. Like George Washington used this thing, so it's gonna be a lot of money. Let's just say around like $10,000, $20,000.
Dang, George Washington used it? $10,000 is a lot of money, but I do have it. Here, let me go get it. Alright, I have it. Do you want me to throw it at you?
Sure, just throw it at me.
Alright. Alright, can I have the claw machine now?
Sure. You know what? You can keep my mom. That's a lot of money. Yeah, here. Here, don't worry about it. You don't need to move it. I'll get it. Fool. George Washington didn't do it. This is a lot of money, though, so I just don't have to tell him about it. I'm rich.
Alright, I can't wait to play this thing. It's gonna be so cool. Let me grab my coin. Alright, let's put the coin in. Wow, that's annoying. You know what? Let's just put some Bohemian Rhapsody over it, because this is trash. Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide. No escape from reality. Open your eyes. Look up to the skies and see. Ugh, this thing's stupid and it's rigged. Ugh, you know I'm done with this thing. I'm getting my thing, and I want it now. Ugh. Oh, look at that. It's a hacky sack. I'm taking that. Yeah. At least I got a hacky sack. I didn't really play correctly, but I still got a hacky sack.